At CD Projekt Red, we dedicate ourselves to telling immersive stories. Yet with every new project, we set out to make our games bigger, more complex, deeply engaging.
Come on, V. Let's get you home.
Cyberpunk 2077 marries exploration of a vast open world with kinetic combat, story-changing player choices, and robust character development, all to bring you into our vision of the dark future.
You ever feel like a city doesn't give you a choice? You either burn alive in it, or you never existed at all.
The year is 2077. An economic crisis culminating in nuclear conflict has left America in pieces. With most of the continent degenerating into lawless war zones, people from all over life and trust that your abilities will carry.
think anyone else understands.
Peggy 16.
What if we are not the only ones to whom the darkness speaks? The traveler closes like a fist. It will strike against the darkness.
Osiris has been trying to assist the damage caused by the return of the darkness. He believed that Zidu'ameth, the hive god of war, seeks to take advantage of the power vacuum left in his wake. Close our ranks, Guardian. I need you on the front lines.
Welcome, my most productive Guardian. Yeah.
place is an old cosmodrome, a Russian spaceport. It's quarantined now, and quite dangerous, but our only way forward is through that wall. Military system, check. Frayed wires and rust, check.
When I flip this switch, expect trouble. Not good, not good. They're definitely not happy to see us. There's a rifle. Grab it.
Brought you back for a reason, Guardian. You're a Titan. That means you're a fighter. So be ready, because we're deep in enemy territory. Stay focused. If your tracker blinks, there's trouble nearby. Alien pirates picking at humanity's remains. Speaking of pirates, there's a loot cache. Let's take what's inside. Thank you. pushing forward. I'll locate your ship and use the fly home. Nearby ships. Thank you.
didn't think we had other guardians on patrol here. Listen, my fire team's missing. I need backup. And... oh, you're fresh out of the grave, aren't you?
We heard your distress call. We're here to help.
Great. I like it. Tall order for your first day, though. Doesn't help that I rushed the perimeter scans, and now... I need to locate my team before there's nothing left to find. Sit tight. I'll get you to the city soon enough.
I've made it this far. Let me help.
I get it. Nobody likes to be silent.
Guardians are stronger together. Isn't that right?
You sound like Commander Zavala. All right, then. Load up. This is gonna get dicey. But do what I say, and we'll get through it.
We won't let you down.